That man's love for a controlled substance.
This should not be construed, ladies and gentlemen, to be an endorsement. It's just a song. And it's called I'm Waiting for My Name.
Yeah.